the one good piece of advice we ever took, ladies and gentlemen. Because if we had called the name of the first album something shorter than our band name, people would think that was the name of our band.
That's right. We could have called it The Beatles by They Might Be Giants.
Have you heard this new Beatles album? It's fantastic. They've really changed it up. They've moved away from memorable melodies towards unlistenable improvisations. I like these new diminished Beatles.
Shitty Beatles.
So we're gonna do a bunch of songs, and we're actually slowly working our way towards actually doing a full first album show.
You think we know those songs?
We're gonna rehearse it in Los Angeles in front of 3,000 people, and then perfect it in New York City in front of 2,000 people. But we're gonna do some.
We're gonna flail right now.
Right. We're gonna stare at our hands and wonder how it's possible that we can't remember the songs that we've probably performed over 500 times. But you know, people change, things change. Here's a song called Nothing's Gonna Change.
All the people are moving up now. They're